Today you're in Bosaq headquarters in Deinzen, where the team designs, builds and manufactures our systems for worldwide distribution and provision of drinking water. The mission of Bosaq is to provide people with clean and safe drinking water in a sustainable and socially responsible way. We build actually systems for governments where we provide clean and safe drinking water from any source we find. Can be seawater, river water, lake water, rainwater, doesn't really matter. For industry, it goes closer by because there we provide circular water on the premises of the company. So a company uses water from any source, again, available. It gets dirty, it's cleaned, and that water we take in and we upgrade to water that's necessary to have the quality necessary to put back in the process.
We got acquainted for the first time with IFM on the Innovation Fair in 2019. We immediately actually saw the potential benefits of these sensors in our systems. They're compact, they're robust, and yeah, a lot of proven use cases. So that was also an important factor for us. Compactness is very important because everything you want to bring there, you have to transport there. It's a huge benefit to have actually all our systems as compact as possible. Here we also use different types of IFM sensors. Can go from the very smallest vortex sensors to the ultrasonic sensors, which we use a lot in our systems. As there we don't have the issues with dirty water flowing through, which could affect then the sensor performance. And they have proven also good results. Even in our very remote projects in Suriname, in the jungle there. That's why we like them. Now recently, we are moving also towards quality sensing, which is the conductivity sensor of IFM, the new type, that we will use both for the low range of conductivity and the mid range, and also the vibration sensors. So we do see that having inside knowledge on your operation at every instance, it can become a very big benefit towards early fault detection. And that's actually the way towards a completely self-optimizing system through AI.